Well, we talked about getting up early tomorrow morning for the summer solstice, but I think we'll all be up at the crack of dawn for one of the biggest matches we've seen for a long time. England versus Brazil. And do you know, here at HTV, we think we've discovered the secret of the skills of Ronaldo and his illustrious teammates. It's called Futebol de Salao. It's a Brazilian version of soccer, but using a heavier, smaller ball. And it's played by over 100 children here in Bristol.
Strange as it might seem, but the multi-millionaires of Brazilian soccer like Roberto Carlos, Rivaldo and Ronaldo, delivering up here for the World Cup showdown with England, are linked both culturally and sportingly to a group of South Bristol schoolchildren. Find out how? Look no further than the ball at their young, talented feet.
This then is a normal professional football. This one is a Futebol de Salao, as you can see. It's a lot smaller, it's also considerably heavier and it doesn't bounce. Anyway, enough talk, now for some action. Rob! First to 50 win. Come on.
It helps us train and it makes us be like Brazilian players.
When you look at the Brazilian team, this is the style of training that they do all throughout their lives, throughout their young life. They repeat certain exercises time and again and again.
The heavier, smaller ball helps young players perfect skills because it doesn't readily bounce away. The UK Futebol de Salao Confederation runs sessions like this where children learn classic tricks from the South American greats, even one of Maradona's more respectable ones. It was too late for me to learn Ronaldo's dribble technique, despite Jessica's best efforts, but check out this bit of skill from 10-year-old Joe Smith. Not bad, eh, Mr. Ericsson? One for World Cup 2010? Mark Owen, HTV News, Bristol.
Fantastic, but it has to be said that Mark's...